as you come to me, but I don't like illusions. I can't see them clearly. I don't care, no, I wouldn't dare to fix the twist in you. You've shown me eventually what you'll do. I don't mind, I don't care, as long as you're here. Go ahead, tell me you'll leave again. You'll just come back running, holding your skyline in hand. It's all the same.
We have a couple of facts for you as we get the morning started. For those of you that are aware of the seriousness of asthma and why we're here, did you know that 22 million Americans are affected by asthma, and nearly 4,000 Americans die each year from asthma? 12.2 million Americans experienced asthma attacks just 2 years ago, and 14.5 million work days were missed due to asthma complications each year. 12.8 million school days are missed due to asthma complications each year, and 16.1 billion is spent annually to keep asthma under control. And 338,000 people watched me yesterday predict rain, and you can see how well that panned out. Not a cloud in the sky. Certainly it won't be this way this afternoon, but it looks like the weather worked out perfectly. We're so happy for that. 82 cents of every dollar goes directly to research programs, education, and awareness for lung disease, environmental health, and tobacco control, and 10 cents of each dollar goes back into fundraising efforts, and the remaining 8% goes to administrative costs. Okay, we got the three ladies still going. Three ladies left, the front row. Oh, Ruby's down. Oh, the two brunettes in the front. Big round of applause. Two Mall of America park passes. That is cool. Have you been on the roller coaster? No? Well, you're going to go. Who are the two youngest walkers today? He's three. We got 2 3-year-olds. All right, come on up, guys. All right, I need a family of four that has vocal abilities. And if you are able to come up here and sing a song that has the word asthma in it, you will get a family four-pack to see the Thunder. The Thunder, by the way, is soccer, of course. I should have explained that.
Q-R-S-T-U-V-W-X-Y-N-Z. Asthma!
I don't know why Simon Cowell didn't choose you for the next American Idol family. That was fabulous.
Alright, everybody, check your watch. Stuff from the top shelf, from the bottom shelf.
Put your pride on the shelf and just go down to the YMCA.
Sunshine. Hours slide and days go by till you decide to come. And in between it always seems to be home. Yeah.